Okay, this is just weird. With the key switch off, I can turn the throttle and the motor runs. Kind of slow though. Now if I turn the key switch on, the motor doesn't run. But I have lights and signals and a horn. What I'm using is YK42-3 for up to 1,000 watt motor. I've got the throttle and all straightened out now, and the power going to an MY1070 750 watt motor and 36 volts, and that's all it's doing. Any input, let me know.